Happy birthday to you. You live in a zoo. You look like a monkey.
Most animals know a lot more than we think.
Mm-hmm, I know that's right.
They have feelings. We don't belong here. It's just not natural. This is all some kind of blacked out conspiracy. They make plans. Today we're gonna blow this dump. I did it! And sometimes, I wish I could go to the wild! They want more out of life.
The penguins are going, so why can't I?
The penguins are psychotic.
You didn't see anything. This summer.
This place is crack-a-lackin'.
DreamWorks Animation presents.
Here come people. Oh, I love the people.
Jada Pinkett Smith.
It's the man.
You've been ratted out, boys.
Madagascar.
Cute and cuddly, boys.
Cute
and cuddly.
Two of the most beloved animated characters of all time are coming to the big screen at last.
Oh, won't you come in?
From the filmmakers that brought you the runaway box office hit Chicken Run.
Let's rock and roll!
Aardman and DreamWorks Animation are collaborating for a feature-length adventure starring the dynamic duo Wallace and Gromit. Wallace and Gromit are a global phenomenon, whose short films have garnered 2 Academy Awards and have been translated into over 20 languages. Creator and Oscar winner Nick Park is teaming up with Steve Box to direct the wildly invented film.
Oh,
hi.
Very cheeky.
It just feels great to finally get Wallace and Gromit out there on the big screen. It's been one of those really long ambitions I've had actually for many, many years.
Right, off we go then.
Wallace is a good-natured, eccentric, cheese-loving inventor.
I'm just crackers about cheese.
Gromit, his faithful canine companion, doesn't express himself in words, but his body language speaks volumes.
There's a good dog.
Their adventure begins in a small town in England, where the townspeople are preparing for their giant vegetable competition.
It's a veritable, vegetable paradise.
Wallace and Gromit are called into action to investigate reports of a mysterious garden-guzzling beast.
I feel we're on the cusp of a real breakthrough, lad.
The whole humor of it all is that it's all in this little cozy northern town, and you know, with cups of tea and crackers and things. But it just grows exponentially from there and becomes a kind of mega adventure.
Oh, charming.
It's no small task for the creative team to bring the delightful duo to life. From sets to wardrobe to facial expressions, every detail, the unique animation style is tailored to create the fantastic world of Wallace and Gromit.
Over the night's work, Mrs. Munch.
Alongside a host of new characters, the movie features Ray Fiennes as the pompous snob Victor Quarterman.
No nonsense, Mr. Victor Quarterman. What you see is what you get.
Helena Bonham Carter plays Lady Target, an aristocrat who harbors a secret crush on Wallace.
Come on, Poppy.
Well, I've always been a fan of Wallace and Gromit, and I've always loved them. And they've got such sweet hearts.
Oh, oh, thanks, John.
You'll go crackers for the embedded world of Wallace and Gromit. Only in theaters, October 2005.
Job well done, huh?
Thank you.